On the drive here on hole number 6, we are looking to have the white ring to the right by the rough line with the rock at P2 max rest, which is plus 11. Then we're swapping to any P3 plus, side spin 2 plus, wind 5 ball, setting 6 top spin and 2 right spin. Apocalypse level 6 plus doesn't have to do anything. Apocalypse level 5 should, or we do recommend to play with extra mile level 9 instead, or any other driver that do give you 6 topspin or more, because Apocalypse level 5 only have 5.8. Max plus 20 P0, 2 wind angles here, where if we have more crosswind than what we have here on the video, we're gonna push up a little bit. But if we do have the wind angle we have here now, we're just going to go max OP with a slow needle and get to around 395 yards. On the second shot here on hole number 6, we are setting 2 backspin and 2 left spin. Now we're looking to have the ball guideline approximately 2.5 green squares short of the hole, with the ball guideline pointing towards the hole. Now, the tricky part in my opinion here is to get the adjustment correct, because you have to zoom in a lot and there will be times where you may have to pull twice, meaning that you have to pull partially the amount of rings one time and then the rest after that. Here I'm lucky enough to be able to pull all the rings. Adjustment is gonna be 70% slider plus 20% elevation P3 numbers, and that is from plus 5 and plus 6. As we're doing it offset, we do not need to do any underpower here, or overpower for that matter. And then it bounces on the fairway up towards the pin, and we're dropping nicely dead center for the Albatross. Scan the QR code here on the screen and go directly to patreon.com/golfclashtommy for the best guys on the market.